First up tonight, light the beam, baby. The Sacramento Kings winning their sixth game in a row just a few minutes ago. Thanks for joining us at 10. I'm Steve Large.
And I'm Marley Ginter. That's right, a breakdown on the game coming up in sports. But let's start tonight with CBS 13's Madison Keavy downtown, where businesses are cashing in on the Kings, Madison.
Yeah, Marley, Steve, let me bring you here with me. The beam is lit. We got to take a look. This is at the center of the boom for business here in DOCO, and I'll show you why. Tonight, the game let out just 15 minutes ago. You see lines straight down the street there coming out of bars and restaurants, and businesses tell me that this boom on the court, that kind of energy is translating to business.
Light the beam!
Go Kings!
Yeah.
When the Kings win, we win.
Beam energy, the thing that fuels downtown business lately. Fans are showing up and shelling out.
We can hear the chant when they win, so it's really fun. You know that they've won, and you can hear, light the beam, light the beam.
The Kings are driving business to a spot like Fizz, close to the action and the fans.
Oh, that's amazing.
Their newest menu item, the beam, cashes in on the downtown boom.
And when you add the lemon into the cocktail, it turns the neon purple like the beam.
I asked the Downtown Sacramento Partnership if the numbers back up what we see at a home game. Leisure spending has more than doubled from December 2019 to December 2022.
Leisure spending specifically is really helping to lead the comeback of downtown right now.
Let's go, Kings!
Cheers! Light the beam!
Light the beam. That really is the comeback. Now, this is laying the foundation for future growth here in downtown. It's about bringing in more hotels and businesses so that Sacramento can be eligible to host that NBA All-Star Weekend that's so coveted here in the NBA. Let's show you the beam one more time as we go out, folks. This is what has people so jazzed.
Oh, I love to see that. Yeah, and six games in a row now.
Yeah.
Six games, and they're back tomorrow. So, yeah, that energy continue. All right, thanks for that live shot, live report downtown, Madison. The Kings win again.